But I want to say one thing to the American people. I want you to listen to me. I'm going to say this again. I did not have sexual relations with that woman, Miss Lewinsky.
No doubt about it, the 1990s were defined by hot sex and amazing music. President Clinton had a side piece in the Oval Office. Pamela Anderson and Tommy Lee had the first celebrity sex tape. Heidi Fleiss unleashed the largest sex scandal in Hollywood history. Even professional wrestling went from children's programming in the 80s to being about nothing but TNA in the 90s. But let's discuss the music. There was an entirely new genre born in Seattle that spread across the nation. But for those not into grunge, artists like Britney, Snoop, Vanilla Ice, Will Smith, and Criss Cross kept people dancing across the nation. Some of you were babies when the 90s died. Some of you were in high school. None of you were old enough to have really experienced the sex and music of the 1990s, which is why Young Couples Party is bringing it back just for you. Do not miss this 1990s theme event. The 1990s were wilder than you can possibly imagine.